Hey folks, I recorded this song I think in about 1973. It was the first song I ever did in the studio. I did it for my mom. She was really sick on the kidney machine, and I went and recorded two songs on a 45 RPM for her. She was so happy. It's not the best quality in the world, but I guess you get the idea.
God's concrete and his bed. long.